Today, I'll be sharing information through studies that indicate exercise is the least disruptive mechanism at boosting brain function in mental health. The info I'm reviewing today includes how exercise is more effective than medicine, how exercise boosts the brain, the effects of exercise on short-term mental health, and ways of supporting mental health recovery with exercise. My first main point is physical activity is known to improve mental health. A recent cross-section study on a large population of around 1.2 million Americans over 4 years found individuals who exercise more frequently than the others who don't had fewer days of poor mental health. That was done by Checkground in 2018. Poor mental health usually leads to getting help, therapy, or a doctor getting prescribed medicine, which can be very costly, very expensive on you and your family. And the cost of that worldwide is set to increase like $3.5 trillion in the next 7 years. And for example, regular exercise has shown to improve the effects of feeling emotion and being receive emotion and being more sympathetic. Getting more exercise regularly helps actually change those deformed parts of your brain that happen, that get deformed when you have depression. Now that we know mental health is expensive and how physical activity can be more effective, let's dig into how exercise boosts the brain. For my second main point, exercise has profound effects on the brain structure. And in one field study done by Randy et al. In 2008, found that 20 minutes of aerobic exercise boosted mood significantly from the baseline. And when comparing aerobic exercise versus anaerobic exercise, for short-term mental health, aerobic exercise as like jogging, walking, stuff like that, improves mental health in the short term. And they did a study on young adult males where they did anaerobic exercise, actually improves better for long term, which would be lifting weights and sprinting, intense short bursts like that. Further, from a study done by Kapersky in 2019, found evidence that exercise helps reduce anxiety and stress and other mental disorders. The study even went to state that outdoor exercise was reported to be even more calming and even better at reducing stress and anxiety than exercise inside. Exercise also releases a little protein called BDNF, which is a short, it's like a long four-name word that I can't remember. Anyway, that little BDNF protein in your brain encourages growth between new brain cells and encourages growth in those endocannabinoids, which help connect new brain cells together and can even help repair and improve the hippocampus, which helps with memory. That was a study done by Holmes in 2022. And now knowing that exercise has profound effects on the brain structure and development, and that exercise moderates the response system, we have to learn about more ways of supporting recovery and mental health as it relates to exercise, diet, sunshine, and sleep patterns. My last main point, which is mental health requires a multidimensional approach. A study done in New Zealand in 2017 took around 70 people suffering from mental distress or depression and divided them into two groups. One group was given a modified Mediterranean diet, more like holistic diet, while the other group wasn't, and around 30% of the people in that group that had the diet change saw total remission or total absence of depression, and with the rest seeing just slight positive changes. Specific micronutrients like vitamin C, zinc, B12, and magnesium have been suggested to enhance the neurocognitive function and have therapeutic benefits. Increased sunlight exposure helps a lot as well. Just getting outside, having a more holistic lifestyle, and eating more whole foods, fresher foods, healthier foods, and just little lifestyle changes like that really help a lot with fixing mental disorders like anxiety, PTSD, depression, and stuff like that. All in all, stuff that I talked about, like how physical activity, mindfulness, diet, and lifestyle changes are important for mental health. Exercise is known to improve mental health. It is the cheapest and most effective way to recover. Mental health recovery requires a multidimensional approach. Today, I have shared with you information about how physical activity and a healthy lifestyle can boost one's mental health. I described how mental health is expensive and how we can call for a wider focus on easier ways to combat poor mental health. And lastly, I shared how the impacts of physical activity and a holistic lifestyle relates to recovering from and managing mental distress and mental disorders.